everyone. This story's title is There Was a Turkey on the Farm by Valeri Gorbachev.
The farm was a busy place. Everyone was content except Turkey.
"Why are you always alone and looking so bored?" asked Wise Cow. "Why don't you have any friends?"
"Because I can't see who I can be friends with on the farm," said Turkey. "I would like to be friends with Pig, but she looks very unfriendly to me. I told the ducks that they talk funny and walk funny too, but they took offense at it, so I can't be friends with them now."
"Quack, quack, 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 quack."
"And I can't imagine someone with a beard and horns like goats being my friend. And it's impossible to be friends with Hen because she only cares about her chicks all the time."
"Cock-a-doodle-doo, cock-a-doodle-doo, cock-a-doodle-doo."
And Rooster crows so loudly in the morning that he gives me a headache for the rest of the day.
"Oh no," said Wise Cow. "You will never find any friends if you're so choosy."
"I don't think so," said Turkey.
Then Turkey jumped over the farm fence and walked towards the pond.
"If I can't find any friends on the farm, I will try to find them somewhere else," she said to herself.
But no matter how much Turkey looked around, she felt very lonely and bored.
"I'm so beautiful and so nice," said Turkey, staring at her reflection in the water. "Why can't I find any friends?"
Suddenly, Turkey saw someone else's reflection next to hers.
"I love to be your friend," said the reflection.
"And who are you?" asked Turkey.
"I'm Fox and I want to invite you to the dinner party."
"Oh no, I'm afraid of foxes," exclaimed Turkey.
"Don't be," said Fox, and he started pulling Turkey towards the forest.
"Somebody help," cried Turkey. "Help!"
Turkey yelled so loudly that she was heard even in the farm.
"Our turkey is in trouble," shouted the rooster from top of the fence. "She needs our help."
And everyone rushed to save Turkey. "Hey, Fox," they cried, "let go of our friend."
"It seems our dinner party will be postponed," said Frightened Fox. "See you next time, Turkey."
He pushed Turkey away and ran into the forest. Everyone was so happy to see that poor Turkey was okay. They were jumping and dancing excitedly all around her. "You're very lucky, Turkey, to have so many good friends," said the Wise Cow. "Now you can see how wrong you were about them."
"Yes, I can see it now. They're all my wonderful friends," said Turkey, "and I love them very much."
And Happy Turkey and her friends went back to the farm.
For more Read Aloud stories, keep watching Little Hearts Super Kids only on YouTube. If you like the story, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.